What's up, YouTube?
30 and 30.
Yeah, we really like this Aliya Janell lady.
Oh, I love Aliya Janell, man. Y'all. I love her. I love her. I love her, and I hope she's that I hope that one day we can get married just to say we did it.
You sound like Drake. Y'all light skinned nigga, man. So get on with the video, cause you're doing too much already. Go somewhere. I thought I told you to clean your room, man.
Okay. I'm looking for the androids.
Yeah, he pretty much killed it.
I'm looking for the androids.
Yo, we're fucking nerds.
Great. That nigga say, oh, yeah,
yeah. That nigga said, I didn't even know he was gonna kill it like that.
Dude, that's unrelated, y'all. Y'all ain't even gonna know where that's from. That's so unrelated. Anyway, today we are reacted to Nicki Minaj, Itty Bitty, Piggy, Choreography by Aliya Janell. Hashtag TMillyTV.
Hear me? Now, I ain't never heard of, but I'm gonna tell you what I heard of.
Now, I'm just saying, Aliya Janell, you're beautiful, but why is there a need to get this many beautiful women in one room like this? They need to be spread out.
I mean,
on Earth.
Yeah. I feel like that's selfish.
So selfish.
Like, because you just gotta have them all. You gotta catch them all, huh? Ash, catch them. You know what I mean? Like, that's disrespectful.
Catch them all.
Beautiful girls.
Beautiful girls.
Yeah.
We need a better one than that.
No, I like that. Because it's nice and PC.
Okay.
Yeah, and respectful. We don't want to objectify.
We respect the women all 2K18.
I mean, I was doing it before 2K18. I'm going to do it after 2K. It ain't just like this year where I'm going to respect women. It's like a thing that I do.
Somebody please comment and call him ugly.
Look at her. She knows she got it. Why she in there with a shower curtain on? I think that's a hat.
Okay, with the rib tattoo. I can't process all this beauty at once.
Hold on, I actually want to see that move one more time. The way she just killed that real quick. That was.
Oh my god.
She hit the tornado with it.
Oh, oh. Yeah, the answer is that.
Do it.
For your man, cause I ride it good.
She just beat me up.
Hold on. You gotta hit that
one more time.
She said,
her swag is off the charts. I feel like this is like more of a free.
Oh my god.
Yo. My heart just dropped.
I'm back.
Did I just break a sweat? Go back. Go back. Man, go back. I'm telling you, go back.
I don't know if I can.
You need to be able to taste the legs. Alright.
Hold on.
I'm not ready.
Breathe, my nigga, breathe.
I'm sweating. You see, I'm sweating. I just broke a sweat just right then. I wasn't ready.
For the whole routine, though, I wasn't ready. And then seeing all them thick thighs in the back, and I don't know what to do. I can't look at them all at once, and it's hurting my heart. It's about to be a long video. I'll tell you that now.
Why she do that to me?
And then just ended it.
Hold on, one more time. Forgive me.
She killing it over there.
Okay, I see it.
They be killing it in these heels, man. So much respect for that. I like over on the left, but boy, is she fine.
Yeah, the girl all the way on the left is really killing it with the boots for real.
Wow, that was nice right there.
Yeah, the girl in the middle, I like the girl in the middle. I figured you would. Yeah, of course.
That was nasty right there. She's feeling it too.
She is
my favorite.
I feel you.
She killing it.
They all killing it right there. Yes.
Yo, TMilly kills it. Whoever you are, TMilly, you are a good director or videographer or whatever you do.
Her face. Hold on, go back real quick just to see her face right there. You know she was about to eat.
Oh yeah.
Look, oh, her face like I'm on one. Hey, her heels is nice too. I feel it. She's tall. You know how tall she is, bro.
You can never tall enough to give me a few NBA kids.
I see you, girl. I wonder why they let some girls go by themselves. Okay. Little booties matter.
Little booties matter.
Little booties matter.
Ooh, that first pop was vicious.
Ooh, little booties matter, y'all.
Get it shaking like a salt shaker.
Little booties matter. I don't care.
I would catch a cramp trying to bring my left leg up like that.
That move right there. That move right there is so nasty. And the fact they doing it with heels, bro. Go, girl. You killing it.
I like her that
face.
Right there,
I love her face, man. She just. Yes, I like you. I like you. She was feeling it. I see you with the side tattoo and the back tattoo.
Look at the old girl in the back. She's sad.
They are adorable. Right. They are adorable. Oh my God.
I love that song.
They are. Aliya Janell, something just she.
Can we go back to that tornado part? Just like a little 20
seconds. The tornado part. Which tornado part?
She did the little thing.
Where she did the little in the middle section. Yeah. I don't know what you're talking about, man. Right here.
She ain't even had to do us like that.
Oh, that's before that. Ooh, I came to a good part though. Right. I know it's before that though.
Wait, whoa.
Man,
right there. That's all I needed to see. All right,
let's go to the end real quick.
You ain't nothing, bro. You really ain't nothing.
I love that right there. Little bounce right there.
Man, is she married, bro? She gotta be.
You didn't have to do that. One more time. Just one more time.
They look like honey buns. The choreography, fine as heck, got body, and she can dance.
Cause it was perfect, y'all. Now listen, ladies, listen. I don't want y'all to think that I'm just some pervert, but she pulled her pants down, and I ain't even talking about just the beauty that was there. I'm talking about the briefs. Was they briefs or little boy shorts?
They was all
or whatever.
Sweaty.
They looked comfortable for real. Like, you know what I mean? That's just my thing. You know, like, not only did she look beautiful, you know, but the thing she had on looked comfortable.
Oh, girl right there ain't even danced, though.
In the right and the white?
No, in the maroon.
Nah, a lot of the girls in here didn't dance. I don't know why. I don't know. Maybe they just picked the best. Maybe they didn't happen to do the best out of, you know, these groups that did it. But I, y'all.
That was fire right there. Yo, she come with the fire. She stay with the fire.
Man, I was about to come with the fire. Should I edit that out?
Yes. I was going to say that's a topic for another day, but it really shouldn't be a topic for another day.
No, that's not
appropriate. Y'all, we appreciate you, Aliya Janell.
Man, we love like y'all's suggestions. Y'all keep it coming. We finding these left and right, so we love it, man. I love reacting to this choreography stuff, so if you see this and you want to have more suggestions, just go down to the comments and put them in there. We love to hear back from you guys. Your feedback is super important to us. And, you know, we hope you guys had half of a good time that we did, because, man, I had a happy day today because of that. That made my day.
Stress relief. Just like that.
I went to I'm to the moon.
I'm still broke, but I feel rich.
She made
memory.
Yes.
And here.
And we will see y'all
in this video.
Peace.
Cheese Day Day out.
I don't like that.